Well, a pleasant good day to all of our viewers again in Trinidad and Tobago. And we at it right now here again. This is in Dove Village in Mondesi. And with me here this morning is young farmer Sunil Rajkumar. Sunil, what's he plan?
Good morning, morning.
Yeah, man. Yeah, what's going on? I watching how clean your lettuce feel looking, boy. Now, by the way, Sunil is your lettuce masters. Everybody know him in the area too, eh? But I watching how clean this field of lettuce is, Sunil. And tell me something now. What really had this field of lettuce so clean, boy?
Pre-star flow.
Pre-star flow?
Yeah, recommend it to any farmer.
Right. Now, tell me something. How long now? I know the pre-star flow is a pre-emergent herbicide. So, usually you would apply the pre-star flow before you plant the crop.
Yeah, that's right. Like, I will use it, say, probably 3 or 4 days before planting.
Nice. So tell me something. How long weed control you getting here so far?
Well, this crop here have about, I had a 90 days. I had a piece of celery before.
Uh-huh.
And I come back and I plant back a piece of lettuce.
Uh-huh.
So, that is over 100 days.
Over 100 days?
Yeah, yeah.
And look how clean and nice this place there. You have to pull a root of grass.
No. This medicine is a boss. As I say, I'll recommend it to any farmer in Trinidad or the whole Caribbean.
Right. Now, Sunil, at what rate you had used the pre-star flow?
I use it at 15 ml per gallon or 1 tablespoon per gallon.
Okay. And will you recommend the pre-star flow, Sunil, to the rest of Trinidad and Tobago?
As I just said. No. The whole Caribbean.
Yeah, boy, Sunil. Sunil, we at Carlson Chemicals, we really appreciate the information that you share with us today. I mean, look at this is amazing. Look how clean this crop of lettuce is. And imagine Sunil harvest out a crop of celery here, then plant back the lettuce and still have complete weed control. And this is over 100 days. So Sunil, on behalf of Carlson Chemicals, we want to say thank you very much for the information and thanks for being so free to share this information. Right?
On my behalf, I will say thanks to the company because they saved me a lot. Time and money.
You are welcome, Sunil, and all the very best to you again, eh?
Yeah, man.